Hi guys! Wait, I think you could kind of see me. The lighting's not really that good. I'm getting ready to go to my friend's debut. And if you don't know what a debut is, it's like a traditional party for Filipino women or young ladies who are turning 18 years old. And it like marks their transition to womanhood. I guess you could say it's like a quinceañera, but if you're 18 and if you're Filipino.
Trying to figure out what kind of hair look I'm going for.
It's in like maybe one or two hours from now. Yeah, I'm just gonna get ready and I'll see you guys when I'm done. Hey guys, I'm back and I kinda did my hair really simple, but change of plans because it's kinda break. Okay, I'm going to another grad party before this debut, so I'll see you guys probably at the party or when I'll be getting ready to go to the actual debut. But yeah, here's my face. Ooh, light. Okay, bye guys.
Let me talk some booty.
Okay, you can play.
Wow.
Okay, Erica, you.
I can't play basketball.
You have to.
No.
I can't play.
Wow. Oh,
that was you who did it.
Yeah.
Right?
Watch it go in.
Oh, yo. Stephen Curry right here. Hey, you guys. So, I'm back from the graduation party and I played a little bit of basketball, ate a little bit of food, and now I'm about to get ready to go to the debut. And my makeup kind of sweated off. I'm looking really a little bit oily, but I tried to refresh. But yeah. Let's go. Chicken.
So Mika personally helped make this, the sushi candy desserts. So please enjoy. Thank you.
Yes, I'll be going there. Hey guys, look how cute this is. So cute. Look at it. It's so cute. Okay. It's so good.
Oh, okay.
Usual morning line up. Starting the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Sweep again and by then it's like 7:15 and so I'll read a book. Or maybe two or three.
Hi.
I'm gonna eat an unused, so we can stay sanitary, an unused napkin. Ready, set, go. Just one. Yeah, so don't come back with like a roll.
come back to the whole roll.
They broke the whole roll! Why did they rip the whole roll?
I'm like, that's the whole roll.
Oh my god.
We're gonna have to return that.
Oh my god.
I'm just joking, we'll do it later.
Oh, she's running!
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite niece? So say good things about me.
Thanks.
I don't mean.
Oh yeah. So where do I start?
There's so many memories. I can't even. I really don't know where to start.
Exactly, right?
Be the funniest.
So believe it or not, you taught me how to ride a bicycle. I really didn't know.
I don't remember.
Yeah. Yeah. I remember though because I still used training wheels at like age what, 15? It's like no.
But then we made a hole in the house.
But basically there's so many things I could say but I can't say right now because I'm like, but yeah, I love you. Thank you.
I love you.
This is my favorite third sibling because Nika's always over my house.
Oh, yeah.
I know I've watched you grow when you're little all the way up till you are now. I know that you're adult and even though they tell you you have to grow up and go your separate ways, you always have your guns to fall back on. I love watching you grow and I love all the time that I've seen you develop from like art to tennis to pool.
Tennis?
And everything that you do.
I've been waiting on the sunset, bills on my mindset. I can't deny they're getting high. Higher than my income, income's breadcrumbs. I've been trying to survive. The glow that the sun gives right around sunset helps me realize.
It's like a light stick.
Got to literally win.
It's all you got to. It's so cool. Concert.
Bangtan Boy.
Bangtan Boy is like BTS. Oh yeah!
It's for my life.
Presenting Carmina.
So many requests, guys.
Karaoke.
Should support Puerto Rico. Say the word and we go.